हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हियर वी आर गोइंग टू सी द प्रोसेस ऑफ वर्ड फॉर्मेशन. नाउ हियर द प्रोसेस ऑफ वर्ड फॉर्मेशन आर थ्री. द फर्स्ट इज एफिक्सेशन, सेकंड इज कंपाउंडिंग, थर्ड वन इज कन्वर्शन. द फर्स्ट प्रोसेस एफिक्सेशन हैज थ्री काइंड्स. वन इज प्रीफिक्सेशन, सेकंड इनफिक्सेशन एंड थर्ड वन इज सफिक्सेशन. Before going to this kind, first we are going to see what is affixation. Affixation is the process of word formation. Affix means to add or join before the word or after the word, or that is the word is which is a base. So word formation, which is an art of making many words from one word. Now here one of the example, unhappiness. In unhappiness, unhappy and ness. So happy is the base of un and ness. Un which add before the word, so it called the prefix, and ness which is add after happy, so it is a suffix. The first process of affixation is prefixation. Here I explain with example. Happy, we add un, it became unhappy. So happy is the root and un is the prefix. So what is a prefixation? The prefixation which added at the beginning of the root word is called prefix. Now there are different kind of prefixation. These kinds are negative prefixes, pejorative prefixes, reservative prefixes. Some prefixes show the degree and size, prefixes of attitude, locative prefixes, time and order prefixes, and number prefixes. So the first, here is the list of negative prefixes. While adding the negative prefixes, it give the negative meaning. For example, happy, its negative or its opposite is unhappy. So happy, unhappy, just, unjust, easy, uneasy. Non is also negative prefix, so it add before violence, so it became non-violence. Now here is second type, reservative or privative prefixes. These are un, de and dis. So do, undo, de, code, decode, honest, dishonest. So this give the opposite meaning, so it's called reservative or privative prefixes. The next type is pejorative prefixes. Pejorative means wrong, which show the wrong meaning. So guide, misguide. So mis, mal and pseudo. These are pejorative prefixes. Here are the example. So guide, misguide, function, malfunction, statement, pseudo statement. The next type is prefixes of degree and size. Now arch, super, sub, sir, over, ultra, mini, these are prefixes of degree and size. Now the first example of arch, which add before enemy, so it get arch enemy. Next, man, superman, sir, add before char, so it became surcharge. So human, subhuman, population, overpopulation, modern, ultra modern. Now mini, add before the car, bus or skirt, so mini car, mini bus, mini cab, mini car, so it shows the size. Now next type is prefixes of attitude. These are co, counter, anti and pro. So ऑपरेट कोऑपरेट एक्ट काउंटर एक्ट बॉडी एंटीबॉडी अमेरिकन प्रो अमेरिकन दीज आर द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ प्रीफिक्सेस ऑफ एटीट्यूड. नाउ लोकेटिव प्रीफिक्सेस. लोकेटिव प्रीफिक्सेस आर सुपर सब इंटर ट्रांस. सो सुपर सब इंटर दीज आर लोकेटिव प्रीफिक्सेस. दीज शो द लोकेशन एंड दैट इज वाय इट्स कॉल्ड लोकेटिव प्रीफिक्सेस. द प्रीफिक्सेस ऑफ टाइम एंड ऑर्डर इज अनदर टाइप. नाउ दीज आर फोर प्री पोस्ट एक्स री. सो हियर आर सम एग्जाम्पल. टेल फॉर टेल नॉलेज फॉर नॉलेज लेग फॉर लेग. सो वॉर प्री वॉर मैरिटल प्री मैरिटल. नाउ अनदर एग्जाम्पल ऑफ पोस्ट वॉर पोस्ट वॉर पॉन पोस्ट पॉन. प्रेसिडेंट एक्स प्रेसिडेंट सर्विसमैन एक्स सर्विसमैन. नाउ एग्जाम्पल ऑफ री बिल्ड रीबिल्ड स्ट्रक्चर रीस्ट्रक्चर. सो दीज आर द टाइम और ऑर्डर prefixes list. Now the last one is number prefixes. It show the number. Uni show the one number. Mono show the many number. Bi show the two number. Di show the various type. Now tri show the three number. Multi and poly show also many or much number. So this called the number of prefixes. Now example of uni is cycle unicycle. Now mono monosyllable, focal bifocal, meter diameter. Now color tricolor, multi multinational, multi color. So and last is poly polytechnic. So these are the types of prefixes. Now the second process of affixation is infix. So infixes normally are not found in English, but here are some example. So man main spoke sorry speak spoke right wrote. So infix which add in the middle of the word, but it is a rare found in English. The last one process of affixation is suffixation. Suffixation, the word which attached after the word or the root. Now, after adding the suffixation, the class of word change or may be maintained. Now, the first type is occupational suffix. Now, these are ster and er. So, it after the gang. So, gangster. Er after the teenage, teenager. So, it may be change the class of the word. Now here example kindness. In kindness, kind is adjective. So after adding ness, it became the noun. So kindness. Kind is root, and this root take the suffix ness. So we get another word kindness. Now here is the list of some suffixes. Now second type of suffix is diminutive suffix. Diminutive suffixes are let, ette, and y. Now here are example of let: book, booklet; kitchen, kitchen; nighty. Now feminine suffixes. In feminine suffix is ess. After adding this suffix, the gender of the word is changed. So lion, lioness; waiter, waitress; act, actress. Now the status and domain suffixes. These are good, sheep, dumb, fool, meant, ery, ous. Now good, sheep, dumb, which maintain the class of the word. So boy is noun, and this noun we add hood suffix, it became another noun. So noun to noun suffix. Friend, friendship; king, kingdom; beauty, beautiful. So in beauty, beautify is verb, and after adding ful, it became adjective. So verb to adjective suffix. The same is here, manage is verb, and we add ment suffix, so it get noun, management. Manage, management. Govern, governor. Refine, refinery. Virtue, virtuous. So in this way, here suffixes may be change the class of the word or maintain the class of word also. But in prefixes we get prefixes change the meaning of the word, and suffixes change the class of word. Now in this way we have seen the three process of affixation. I think you understand. Thank you. Thank you very much.